crash kills a teen and sends another to the hospital. The California Highway Patrol says just after 1 a.m., a white Cadillac SUV was driving west on Buena Vista Boulevard when it veered left for an unknown reason. The SUV hit a power pole, then continued into a field where it rolled over multiple times. CHP says the juvenile driver was ejected and died at the scene. The juvenile passenger was taken to a local hospital with minor injuries. CHP says neither driver is wearing their seatbelt.